want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
In your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwanted.
Never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like it's gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? Go and have to be a snowman. Pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. Elsa, please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say of courage, but I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Build a snowman.
All right, the name of this poem is Listen, Santa. Jada, you go first. A squeak.
A squeak on the stairs. Can Santa be here? I better put my blanket right here. Santa goes down the chimney. That's how he gets in. He uses magic to make himself thin. I better keep still. I can't make a peep. Santa doesn't eat toys unless you're to sleep.
Yes,
I don't know that much.
Yes, you do. You know it. My door just opened.
Okay, let me turn over. I better keep still. I can't make a peep. Santa's leave toward the left here to sleep. My door is open. Someone's by my bed. It wasn't Santa after all. His mom just kissed my head.
Thank you. Wait a minute, here they are. Here. Go to the front right here. Go up here to sing. Okay. Here you go. All right, we're going to sing. We're going to start together. Together. Here we go.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
You just told me to tell.
No, it wasn't my joke.
Well, blame her. This is a Frozen joke. Why can't Elsa hold on to the balloons? Because she lets it go.